Welcome back to another episode. We are doing the Shrine of Tribute this time. So here we go. What is that glow? Splash Miss. I have the black cherry flavor. It's pretty decent. Pretty good. But you press this lever. Oh. No, don't drop it. Who do you think I am? You don't leave loot in places like this. Take this, put it in there. Take this. This one and put it in there. Close. Pick it up and be on our way. Is this really a closed off road? I don't see a journal in here, so. Look at that. Ugh. Okay. Would there be a journal in here? No, I think we already looked. There's not one here. I wonder why I can't find them. Normally I can find them. No problem. The warrior and the sea queens, so much love mixed with so much pain. Sea queen's anger made the sea thrash and boil. Boats destroyed and dragged below added to her kingdom. Crews taken, what became of them? Can they still see the stars? A vow she made that any who walked upon the land would pay until her king was returned to her. That is sad. That is sad. There's one on the floor somewhere. I just don't remember exactly where. Thank you. probably up there or somewhere over there. Okay, so Chain is down. Coral is middle. Gem is up. Chain, coral, gem from down to up. Great. Okay. There it is. Oh my gosh, I found it. Oh, wait. Shrine of Tribute by Suds. Tribute, an interesting word. Respect, admiration, both are shown in acts of tribute. This is a place of tribute, but for whom? Ancestors? Those that pass on? Did the ancients believe they should speak to those on the other side? Most must discover more. Explore every nook and cranny. Leave no stone unturned.
Actually kind of suck.
Okay, I am very mad at myself. Just I know you guys see it. I should have just looked down. But here's my friends. Tricky. Three there were. One which took some clever thinking to uncover. Water can flow and water can crash. But find them I did, and then they were revealed to me. My friends, even here beneath the waves, they whisper to me and tell me their precious secrets. The truth about the great warrior and the sea queen, not just stories, but real ancient man and merfolk woman. With a love that could destroy both their worlds. Ooh. Is there anything in this chest? Damn, those are big. I'll take that later. I'm not taking that right now, because that will be forever.
Are so just
make sure that I get this for you guys. Go down to the low. Can't go up any higher. That's kind of expected. Wait, what if it's over here? Oh, I thought maybe it was on this little ledge. That's not what I was looking for, but I'll just let those reset real quick. I want to know where these... Okay, what's that? Number four. It's the Sea Queen's Army. War was declared, battle lines drawn, Sea Queen on one side, Ancients and Merfolk on the other. The Queen swelled her army with minions that could take her war to the land dwellers. People once changed inside the Singing Stone. Ocean crawlers ever after. Different types? Not sure, needs more research. Merfolk too? Attack to swell her siren ranks. A single scratch could doom them. Nowhere was safe on land or sea. Between the ancients and the merfolk, their wisdom combined. Combined in what? A container semi capable of holding immense power? The glittering gems, a fire within to turn the warrior into the sea king. What else could they contain? A power wielded by the ancients, a power that forced the sirens to slumber. Seds knows a new story now, but there are more pages to turn. This episode.